This is Sugar Please, to the music Sugar by Maroon 5. It's choreographed by Kathy Brown and Kim Price in February 2015. It's a 64 count, four wall intermediate line dance. That means it has eight groups of eight counts each. It rotates counterclockwise, and this is how it begins. Weight is on the left foot. Step to the right side, bring the left foot together. Do a right side shuffle, right, left, right. Left, cross, rock, recover, and a shuffle quarter turn to the left. Left, right, left. The count for this first group is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The second group is to step forward with the right, with the heel up, step the toe down, and push. Hold for one beat. Right coaster step, back together forward. Left rock, recover, and a half left turn shuffle. Left, right, left. The count for this group would be 1, hold, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The third group is jump to the right side, bring the left together, Change weight to the left. Jump to the right side again. Bring the left together, touch, and hold for one beat. Now we're going to do a full turn to the left in three segments. Begin by doing a quarter turn, stepping the left foot forward. Then do a half turn by stepping the right foot back. We'll finish the full turn with a quarter shuffle turn to the left. Left, right, left. The count for this group is and 1, 2, and 3. Hold 5, 6, 7, and 8. The next group is right rock recover. Rock recover. And it is a coaster turn cross to the right. So back together cross. Then step to the left. Hold for one beat. Bring the right together and do a cross shuffle with the left foot, cross and cross. The count for this group is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, hold and 7 and 8. The next group is symmetrical. Right kick ball cross, step to the right, slide the left together. Do a left kick ball cross, step to the left, bring the right together. The count for this group is 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. This next group can be done two ways, an easy way and a little bit more difficult way. The first easy way, rock forward on the right, recover on the left, walk back right, left. Do a right coaster step, back together, forward, and walk forward, left, right. The count for this method would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. The more difficult way is to do a full turn with the walk back and a full turn in the walk forward. So rock, recover, do a right half turn by stepping forward on the right, finish the full turn by stepping back on the left. Coaster step, back together forward. As you step forward, prep for another full turn to the right by just twisting your foot a little bit, stepping back on the left, finishing the turn with a right forward. Count for this method is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. The next group is a left mambo forward, and then we're going to do a right jazz box quarter turn syncopated with only 3 steps. It's going to be cross, turn, side. We're going to repeat that. Another left mambo forward, cross, turn, side. The count for this group is 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. The last group is step forward on the left, point to the right side. Step forward on the right, point to the left. Now do a left quarter shuffle, left quarter sailor turn, back together forward, and a right kickball cross. The count for this would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Now I'll dance the whole dance for you to count. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, hold, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, and 3, hold, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, hold, and 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. I think this is a fun dance. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm Rick Chernicki from Brandon, Florida. Thank you for watching.